Homer's idea. Very keen on it. And Bob's gonna build it for us.
Now, Dizzy, I'll need you to mix concrete for the floors, and you to roll them, Rolly.
Concrete floors, Bob? Well, won't that be really hard and cold for little animals to sleep on?
Well, the floors need to be hard so the animals can't dig their way out. But Wendy and I are going to build them some snug and cozy little huts, then fill them with straw to keep them warm.
Oh, good!
Can we fix it?
Yes, we can!
Yeah, I think so.
Bob, where are all the animals coming from?
Mr. Bentley said that Farmer Pickles was going to bring some ducks and chickens and sheep and rabbits and guinea pigs and...
And a chinchilla.
Bless you.
Why, Rolly?
You sneezed. You have a cold?
No, Rolly. And I didn't sneeze.
Oh, yes, you did. I heard you. Chicha, you said.
Oh, Rolly. I said chinchilla. It's a lovely little animal with really soft fur.
Come on, team. If we don't get on with the job, the animals won't have a home to move into.
Charlie's coming your way, Spot!
I got him! No, I don't.
Don't you worry, Spot. I got him. There you go, Charlie. You're a speedy little fella. And now, Travis, you know where you're going.
Yes, Farmer Pickles. Meet Bob in the park, then come back here to pick up the straw for the animals' bedding.
Right, well, off you go.
Can I go too? I could look after the animals and make sure they don't run away.
Well,
Oh, please, Farmer Pickles.
I suppose so, but make sure you behave.
Oh, I will. Come on, Travis.
Uh-oh.
What is it, Bob?
What?
We've run out of chicken wire.
Don't worry, Bob. There's some more back at the yard. I'll go and get it.
Oh, great. Thanks.
Come on, Muck.
Okay, Wendy. Where does Bob keep the chicken wire, Wendy?
In the workshop, I think, Muck. I was sure we had some in here. Still, not a problem. Come on, Muck. JJ will have some.
Oh, no. That sounds like...
The animals are here. All safe and sound. So, Bob, where do you want them?
Well, not here at the moment.
Not here? You mean we've come to the wrong place? But I was sure that...
No, Spud. You've come to the right place, but we're not ready yet.
We've run out of chicken wire.
Well, then what are we going to do with these guys?
I know. Take them to the yard. Wendy's there. She can put them all in the lean-tos until we finished here.
Spots on the job, Bob. Wendy! We have the pets!
Wendy isn't here, Spud. She's gone to the mall.
Well, not a problem. Bob told us to bring the animals here, didn't he, Travis?
Well, yes, but...
So that's what we're doing. Come on, you! Travis, let's go and get the straw.
Help! Hildred? What are we going to do? Help! Sheep! Oh, no! Help! Get back! Hildred! Hildred, help! They've escaped!
Hi, Bob. I have the chicken wire.
Great. And all the animals. Are they okay?
What animals?
The pets. For Pets Corner. I sent Travis and Spud to the yard with them.
But I wasn't at the yard. I had to go to JJ's to get the chicken wire. We didn't have any left.
Oh, no. We better go and check on them. Look at this! You've done a great job, Pilchard.
We dropped the straw off at the park, Bob.
And we thought you might like a hand taking the animals back.
Good thinking, Travis. We'd better take Pilchard with us, too, to keep an eye on them.
And me, Bob. Don't forget Spud, the pet keeper.
There we go. The last one.
Don't they look all lovely and snug?
Ah, Bob, looks like you finished. Great job. Great. My. The bear is gonna be pleased. Now then, let's see. Rabbits? Check. Ducks? Check. Guinea pigs? Check. Don't seem to have you on my list, Pilchard. Chickens? Check. Sheep? Check. And chinchilla? Bob, where's the chinchilla?
Spud, is the chinchilla in Travis's trailer?
No, Bob, not here.
Oh, no. This is terrible. The bear is not going to be happy. Not happy at all.
Don't worry, Mr. Bentley. We'll find it, won't we, team?
Yes,
I hope.
Clever cat.
Well, I don't know how you did it, Pilchard, but thanks.